Hello. So, I was trying to record a video in OBS earlier, and I got a little carried away, and I made a video that was over 1 hour. I do not know how to turn that OBS video into a file to upload. So, I'm gonna try again. Wasted an hour of my life. But hey, I found a new game that I would like to record. So, Gas Station Simulator. It's pretty straightforward. Why is it not full screen? Full screen. Random server. Play. Cool. Alright. Zoom in. Alright, so this is, I think, a brand new gas station. So, let's stock up. I'll do carrots. Everyone stock up. Right now. The windows aren't dirty. Okay. Let's grab some potatoes. Some nice little potatoes. And let's stock them up. Stock up some cucumbers. Let's get some stuff on the shelves. Bubble gum. All right. Hey, stop it. Alright, I'm just stocking some bubble gum. Nothing weird to see. We have a lot of bubble gum. I got milk. So, put this in the fridge. Man, you play this game for 2 seconds, you blow up. Like, literally. I had no idea how long it was gonna take me to get to, like, level 10. And I have a level 7 in Clerk. So, that probably says something. I don't know if we're getting any customers. Is the gas station closed? Do people just not want to come here? Oh, we got a van. Alright, cool. Thank you. stock some more bubble gum. Actually, let's see if there's anything else I can stock. Generic cookies. That's really good. So, let's put these up here. What is that? That does not look like a dirt stain. God. You want a potato and that's it? I just realized I haven't talked in a long time. Invalid position. What? That is not a dirt stain. Whatever that is a blood stain. That is a blood stain. That is not dirt. No, that is not dirt. Not at all. Just want to put the tomato down. water. Stock some generic cookies. We're closed, so this should be easy to just stock up on everything. Who turned off the power? Generic soda. Stop turning off the lights. Jesus. Envelop, is it? Stop, we're gonna go bankrupt. Oh yeah, I do realize now that I'm not going to be talking for a lot of this. I have a lot of money. Let's see what we need. We need, like, all the veggies. All the veggies. All the veggies. Got a 4 out of 6, that's pretty good. Uh. Jesus. Can I use my own money to... Let's see what this person wants when they walk through. Okay, they want instant noodles. So that's a good thing to have. And then, I don't know what else she got. And then she went over here and got some generic cookies. Okay, those are good. Oh, she wants hot dogs. Okay, wait, I'm gonna buy some hot dogs. Hot dogs are a good thing to have. Brake fluid? Lubricant and brake fluid, okay. Frozen veggies. I need frozen stuff, but I'm gonna clean up this place first. I need just frozen stuff in general. So, let's get some frozen veggies, some ice cream. Who spent all our money? Hello. stop spending money we don't have. God, chance soda. Hold control. Very close to not being in complete bankruptcy. Homemade fish fingers. Oh, right. We need a bunch of frozen stuff. Did we sell all the ice cream? We did not. We didn't sell any ice cream. Aw, I feel stupid. Twenty homemade fish fingers. Good to have everything. We bought some frozen veggies, apparently. I realize I haven't talked to, like, specifically my audience in a while. So if you guys are still here, thanks. But I'm gonna have to end the video soon. Oh no. There's a flood of people coming, isn't there? No, just one person, I guess. Stop buying stuff with money we don't have to spend. And we're bankrupt. Oh, GG. Well, I guess this is a good point to end the video. If you want to join my Discord, link will be in the description. I don't really have much else to say, so that's the end.